Go down East Joshua Road and see if fucking that Charger's like looking like it's in mid jump in the air. I'm at the 24/7, about to head back that way. You guys are headed to Polito? Yeah, that's what I told her. Hey Holmes, how you doing? I think it's 35. Yeah, I got it. Hold on 1 second. Yes, sir, he's got it. Speaking Spanish, Holmes. Definitely got pulled over. Yay! I don't want a gold one. I want a pink one. I'm not getting it. Hold on. Okay.
Where's Travis?
Oh, that's really good to know, because I didn't know that. I was always wondering that. Yeah, no problem. Yes, sir. Thank you. Have a good night. Definitely going with that ambulance flying. Anyways, as I was saying, I'm not getting a taxi cab with his ass, charging all his buddies and shit. That light is fucking dookie, man. I can never tell if it's red or not. Whatever. What's up with the sign at the bar? That doesn't make any sense. It's like somebody covered up an old sign with a new sign. And you can see the old sign through the new sign. Neon lights and shit. Weird. Hey. What? I'm right down the road, bitch. I swung by to pick him up, and then the dude came, and I was like, I probably would have been to you by now if I didn't stop for him. But he didn't end up needing me. My way? Oh, yep. Damn, he was flying. Holy shit. I passed him, he went yum. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? You're shitting me. Passing the gas station, but the concrete barrier? We're gonna do it with a fuel truck? Let me change my dude. Who? Wait, who saw us? What are you talking about? Oh. Alright. Damn it! I wasn't ready for none of this! My shit's all in the back of the car! Where are you? In the store? Ooh, I'm robbing the... Ah, I was robbing him. I didn't even know it. Should I rob him too? Alright, how much time you got left on that? Alright. Give me all your money, bitch. Come on, motherfucker. Give me your money! You heard what I said, motherfucker. Alright. I already got it. Yeah. Oh, whoops. Alright, I'm in it. Nothing I can do from inside the truck. My dude is, like, glitching hard. The cops are here, my dude's glitching outside the door. There's a cop out front. Don't hit the pumps! Don't hit the pumps! I can't shoot my weapon from in here? Yeah. Well... You can get in priority and then ram these cops off the road that are chasing us. It happened by accident. Yeah, so we're kind of committed. I don't know. Yeah. Really? It's doing 47 miles an hour.
Shit, hold on.
There's nothing I can do, dude. I can't even shoot at them. Because I got a rifle, not I don't have a pistol. And they don't need us on chat either. Because they caught us red-handed. What? Holy desync. Fucking hit them. You can't hit the cop cars? I don't know. Oh. Oof. Oh yeah, go ahead, pull out, motherfucker. Holy desync, man. Come on, Pat, save us! So come on, save us! I wonder if they're anticipating you dropping that thing. Ah, cinematic mode is sweet. Except for the desync. I don't know. Oh, it's such a good thing that desync isn't really what's happening. Holy shit. I don't know. John's got the best internet out of all of us. Yeah, bad choice. Now you'll be going some downhills over here. But now the road's wider, that kind of sucks. All right. We're at Postal 5000. I'll update you where we are. What's worrying me about this desync is I don't want it to, like, in the desync, knock the trailer off, because that's what it keeps looking like it's going to do. Oh, this is terrible. 30 miles an hour. That looks so good. Hey, at least you're honking at the pedestrians. Giving them fair warning. Bulldozer coming through. We're about to be on route 68, 5010. We're about to be going near Fort Zancuno. I believe that's Great Ocean Highway. Postal 5011. Oh, no. No, oh, please tell me that's desync. It's not desync. Yeah. Ah. No, I shot at him. We're dead. I jumped out and fired. I jumped out and fucking...
Well, you... No, you can come and check it out, though, if you want.
I'm not going nowhere. I'm not going nowhere. I surrender. Damn, we gotta watch the chat. Yeah. My shoulder. It's fine. For what it's worth, I apologize. This officer sitting on my chest and it hurts. It was making my vision blurry. Okay, we're better now. It's fine, it's fine. It's Robert Thorn. Sorry, on the ground, I think next to a gas station, yeah. Either the 12th or the 11th. I think it's the 13th, I think. Nah, we're good now. Oh no, I got scared. Yeah, it's just in the shoulder. I think you hit my my chest a couple times, but I had the armor on, so a little sore. I truthfully, I don't know. Okay, no problem.
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah, the right one. Yes, sir. What's your name, sir?
I'm
Leah. Okay. I'm Robert. Thorn. Noe. These bugs are crazy out here, I'm telling you. Yep, sorry for bringing you here. I'm hungry, though. Yeah, I do. Yes. Nothing I can do with it. Maybe because of my current condition. I seem to be having issues here. Which F muscle? No. No. No, that one wasn't doing it either. I tried four stand, it wasn't working either. Where do you need me to go? Considering I got a bullet hole going through my shoulder, I'd say a 10. Emma, do you know where the gummies are? Thank you for the medicine. Oh, I'm sorry. Holy shit. Sorry. Thank you, guys. Watch out for them flies.
Yeah, I can hear you. I've been better. I do. I mean, yeah. There's not much to say, not much to tell, but I'll talk. Well, I've been having problems at home for a while, and I'm kind of developed a drug habit. I need the money. And, so we decided to get some money. Been doing it for a while. I knew I was wanted because of this situation. And I got scared, and I drew my weapon and fired on the cops. Just marital stuff. Get money, feed my habit. No, my buddy did. You just had him. Forcefully, easily, whichever way I could, at any means. I wasn't gonna hurt anybody. I wasn't gonna hurt him. I did fire my weapon in the store, but not at him. I shot once. AK-47 style assault rifle. I know he's a duff. That's about all I know. I mean, we're not real close, no. Through the rest of the duffs. I know Jason Duff real well. He's the one that doesn't ever get in trouble. Probably should have just hang out with him. Robert Thorn. I'm wanted. I know. Okay. Yep, I know. Well, if I start to walk faster, I don't mean to. You can just grab me if you want. That works even better. So is it all possible you can tell me exactly what my charges are? Oh, if it's too much trouble, don't worry about it. I'm sure I'll get him later. I was just curious, trying to make conversation. I know, they're brutal. Home away from home. Three hots and a cot, I always say. We'll do this one. Maybe. I think. Oh, you gotta. Oh, I didn't know he had to open it. Okay. Yes, sir. Hey, Duffy boy. They won't do it. Hey, don't drop the soap over there. My shoulder hurts like a bitch. I said my shoulder hurts from getting shot. Yeah, well, I wasn't going down easy. Yeah, me too. You went out and down. You think you're a Superman or something? Yeah, I got a couple of bruises when they shot me in the vest. I didn't tell them much either. They asked me why I'm doing it. I said, well, need my drugs. Oh, yeah. I just heard that the prices are going down, though. Yeah, super stepped on. Ugh. You're a fruity fuck, you know that? I couldn't even press the key. It was funny. Who's this? You should take all your clothes off, dude. What is okay? What the fuck? Mm-hmm. So, even though I'm a was the passenger, I still get the E rating? Okay. I get it. Guilty by association. Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong with that guy over there? That's the guy I've been hanging out with. I'm sober right now. Oh boy. Dude, he's cracking up. He comes up to me, he's like, you're gonna have to get him out. Yeah. I can see you. I can see your feet dangling under the thing. Wait. I see that, man. What the fuck are you doing? That cow's cracking up. He's oh, that's great. He's like, put me in there with him. Oh, here he comes. You sure you don't need Jaws of Life for him? It's small for now. He's going to prison. Thank you, sir. Definitely gonna look into new friends. Oh damn! I like just disappeared. I thought the game crashed. Yeah, they're taking my mugshot. I got 0 minutes left in jail. I'm out.